Hi kids! Welcome to English 3 class. We're now in quarter 4, week 4. And our topic is pictographs, simple graphs, and tables. I'm your teacher, Nati F. Matipe. Objective: interpret simple graphs, tables, and pictographs. Tables and graphs are visual representations of data. They are used to show the relationships of information. They are used to compare two or more values in an organized way. In this lesson, you are expected to interpret pictographs, simple graphs, and tables. Study the table below. Answer the given questions. Trina's sister is a baker. She bakes different goodies and sells them to her friends and neighbors. On Mother's Day, she sold different flavors of crinkles. Crinkles sold on Mother's Day. Flavors of crinkles. Number of boxes sold. Chocolate, 18. Yema, 13. Ube, 8. Red velvet, 15. Buko pandan, 15. What is the title of the table? The answer is crinkles sold on Mother's Day. How many flavors of crinkles are presented? You are right if your answer is 5. Learning Task 1. Answer the questions based on the table. Write your answers in your notebook. Number 1. Which flavor of crinkles has the most number of boxes sold? Number 2. Which flavors of crinkles have the same sales? Number 3. How many boxes of Yema crinkles were sold? Number 4. Which flavor of crinkles have the least sales? Number 5. How many boxes of crinkles were sold on Mother's Day? Here are the answers. Number 1. Chocolate. Number 2. Red velvet and buko pandan. Number 3. 13 boxes. Number 4. Ube. Number 5. 69 boxes. Hoping that we have the same answers. Learning Task 2. The PE teacher of Sampaguita Elementary School conducted a survey on the favorite sports of the grade 3 students. The teacher asked them to choose only one among the given sports: basketball, running, football, swimming, tennis. Study the graph and then answer the questions. Write the letter of your answers in your notebook. Favorite sports of grade 3 students. Number of students. Basketball, 13. Running, 5. Football, 7. Tennis, 8. Swimming, 7. Number 1. What is the title of the graph? A. Favorite sports of grade 3 students. B. Number of students. C. Kind of sports. The answer is A. Number 2. Which is the most favorite sport of the grade 3 students? A. Swimming. B. Basketball. C. Tennis. The answer is B. Basketball. Number 3. Which is the least favorite sport of the grade 3 students? A. Running. B. Football. C. Tennis. The answer is A. Running. Number 4. Which two sports have the same results? A. Basketball and swimming. B. Running and tennis. C. Football and swimming. The answer is C. Football and swimming. Number 5. How many students were asked in the survey? A. 35. B. 37. C. 40. The answer is C. 40. Did you get the correct answers? I hope so. Graphs and tables have a title that tells what the graph or the table is about. It has labels showing the contained data. Learning Task 3. Ramirez family donated face masks to their neighboring barangays as part of their advocacy to prevent spread of virus. Study the pictograph below, then answer the questions. Write your answers in your notebook. Key: 10 boxes of face masks. Donated face mask of Ramirez family. Barangay Masagana, Pag-asa, Masikap, Matulungin, Payapa. Face mask received. Masagana, 50 boxes of face mask. Pag-asa, 40. Masikap, 60. Matulungin, 50. Payapa, 70. Number 1. What is the title of the pictograph? The answer is Donated Face Mask of Ramirez Family. Number 2. How many barangays received donations of face masks? The answer is 5 barangays. Number 3. How many boxes of face masks did Barangay Pag-asa receive? The answer is 40 boxes. Number 4. Which barangay has the highest number of face masks received? Answer: Barangay Payapa. Number 5. How many boxes of face masks did Ramirez family donate in all? The answer is 270 boxes. Congratulations! you get the correct answers. Pictograph is a type of graph which uses different pictures in presenting data. It uses symbols, pictures that represent a given number of objects. It uses a key to show what or how much each picture represents. Learning Task 4. Sita saves some of her daily allowance to buy a gift for her parents' anniversary. She keeps saving every week for 6 weeks. Study the pictograph, then answer the questions. Write your answers in your notebook. Number 1. What is the title of the pictograph? The answer is Sita's weekly savings. Number 2. How much did she save in week 3? The answer is 500 pesos. Number 3. Which weeks did Sita save the same amount of money? You're right if your answer is week 2 and week 4. Number 4. Which week did you save the highest amount? Correct. Week 3. Number 5. How much is her total savings for 6 weeks? The answer is 1,800 pesos. Very good! Learning Test 5. The farmers of Hernando Farm harvested rice for 3 days. Study the given table and make a pictograph of the given data. Write your answers in your notebook. Title: Sacks of Rice Harvested in 3 Days. Day and Number of Sacks Harvested. Day 1, 150. Day 2, 130. Day 3, 120. Key: 1 sack of rice equals 10 sacks. Complete the paragraph by selecting the appropriate answers from the given choices below. Write your answers in your notebook. Here are the choices. Label, title, pictograph, key, data. Tables and graphs are visual representation of blank that shows the relationship of information. They have blank that tells what the graph or table is about. It has a blank that shows the kind of data presented. Blank is a type of graph that uses symbols or pictures in presenting data. It has a blank that shows how much each symbol stands for. Here are the answers. Data. Title, label, pictograph, key. Very good, children. I hope you learned a lot from me today. Thank you for listening. Our reference, Pivot Learners Materials, English 3, fourth grading, pages 18 up to 21. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and enable notification. Thank you!